this video is for CV Sports.
No, it's for C-Sweet.
C-Sweet 29.
Yes,
he's a big dick. And he's a fucking dick.
Oh. I guess. So, today, welcome to Food Review.
Today we're going to be reviewing lunchables pizza.
Potato wedges.
So, potato locks, potato wedges, fries.
So, there's potato wedges and there's lunchable pizza.
That also, Mies has been into. And boba. And hot Cheetos.
You're not in the front. Just go on the map.
Okay. No, no. No, you're going to break them.
No.
So, we have two kinds of boba. Normal, 100% sweetness.
And or normal, 50%
sweetness.
Carrot juice boba. And an almond milk.
That looks like coffee.
Okay.
I am totally not biased and say almond milk is the best and everything else sucks.
So move the carrot juice aside.
I recommend carrot juice.
Yeah, it's actually really good.
Yes, very good.
So, B, why don't you review that?
Okay. So, basically, potato lunches are just like fries, but they're more potato-y, if that makes sense, okay?
So, you
know. So, basically, you just bite it off like this. I'll get a new one. So, basically, you have to bite it off, right? Like, and then you just suck the potato on it. Like,
what the fuck is not hard?
See, and then you can see it's kind of flat.
Ew.
That means you should suck the potato on it.
Nice.
And then after you're done with that, you can go like, keep on sucking more. Like, how it totally sucks big dick.
Oh!
Okay, back to the lunchable food review.
Oh, you can even push it up, like...
Okay, get
out!
Done.
Like that.
Okay, it means we can do another video just for you.
No, we won't. Okay, finishing our last pizza. Again, no spoon. Inconvenience. We need some coffee.
Oh yeah, Mies is gonna be the third critic.
No, pass
you. Or not.
Then I'll be the fourth.
No.
Okay.
No.
Okay, Mies' turn.
Get fish camera.
I have to say, I'm not the biggest lunchable fan.
Okay, how is it?
So what do you guys rate it?
I have my lunch a 10 full.
Nice.
10 stars, me too.
Me too.
Because the meat
would recommend.
Is all natural.
Yeah, Mies?
The cheese is so small that you can't even taste it. The bread is so cold.
And dry.
And dry.
Mm. And the sauce is so sweet.
It is. Okay, nice.
It doesn't even say sweet and sour. It says...
It doesn't even say the ingredients. So probably super healthy.
Okay, guys, to wrap it up, what do you want to say?
Subscribe.
Subscribe and like our video and get more subscribers at Sweet Weave.
Cheesy's Weave sucks. Big penis.
Alex.
Okay, bye guys. Thanks
for
watching.
Don't show your face.
My name's Amiya. Hi. Okay.
So, yeah, bye.